Municipal garage, Bowery and Grand. Not a problem. I don't care if I lose everything else, but I have to find my Spidey drive. Can't be that hard. Finding a tiny flash drive in a 30-ton garbage truck. I have years of research on that drive. Everything I've worked on since high school. Of course it's locked. Can't have people stealing garbage. Maybe there's another way in. It's not really breaking and entering if I don't break anything, right? Okay, no need to panic. Maybe they haven't dumped the trash yet. Nada. Ugh. Okay, time to panic.
Empire Sanitation, this is Eddie.
Sorry, is there any chance the truck wasn't at the garage?
Sure, I guess. Just means it'd be somewhere in West Chinatown.
Great, I'm headed there now.
Sometimes the guys stop for pizza before they drop off.
Really? I'll check out the pizza shops. Any idea which one?
One of the mom and pop joints, I think.
Jerry's?
No, that's uptown.
I mean, original Jerry's.
Oh, right. No, started with an L, I think.
Larry's?
That's on the east side.
Leo's.
Leo's, yeah. That might be it. Man, I love Leo's.
I'll pick you up a pie. I owe you one.
No worries. Hope you find what you're looking for.
Thanks, Eddie. Should be some trucks close by.
Man, oh man, it's you! Only been in the city a week.
Nope, stuff's not here. There has to be another truck around here.
What's up, dude?
No sign of my stuff. What an interesting smell. Eddie, you're my only hope.
I got him.
Not there either, huh?
You sure they were around here?
Well, the guys might have switched routes due to the upcoming Osborne rally. If your pickup was on Route 35, they'd be dropping off at the incinerator right now.
Incinerator?
Over by Manhattan Bridge. Better hustle.
Thank you.
There's the incinerator. Hope I'm not too late. Uh-oh, looks like trouble. You okay?
Yeah, thanks. This gang's been terrorizing the whole neighborhood the last couple of days. There's probably more of them on the way.
I'll keep an eye out. Hey, mind if I look around for some personal items?
Sure, have at it. I gotta go file an incident report.
There's something there. Gotta move these bags out of the way. I think that's it. Please be here, please be here. Yes! Hope it still works. Phew, looks like everything's here. Hey look, an old gadget prototype. Looks kinda awesome. Why didn't I ever finish it? I think I can make this work. Got it.
Look, is that guy Spider-Man?
Uh-oh.
Ice him!
Okay, well, this night isn't quite going as planned. Where am I gonna sleep? Guess I could try MJ's. All right, how am I gonna talk my way onto MJ's couch? Let's see. Hi, MJ, it's Peter. Any chance I could stay over to- Oh, that's too formal. MJ! I was just in the neighborhood and- Oh, that's lame. Hey, MJ. Now that we're talking again, I thought maybe- Okay, that just sounds pathetic. Why am I making this such a big deal? We're just friends, right? Friends crash on each other's couches all the time. It's not weird or anything. It's just a couch. MJ's couch. Oh, what am I thinking? Just got a web alert. Huh. Looks like MJ's story just got published. I think I'll find somewhere else to stay. She's probably busy with work. I wish Harry was in town. I could crash with him. Someone left me a voicemail. Number's blocked, though.
Hey there, Spider. Long time no see. Miss me? Come to this address. Catch me if you can.
Uh-oh. I think I know that voice.
Heart-to-heart time. Were you not loved enough as demon babies? Dad too withholding? Mom not around? Let you cry all night?
Why do the demons need that much cash?
Officers are pinned down by hostiles en masse. Please proceed to Madison.
Demons are getting bolder. Engaging police on the streets now.
Hold tight, officers. The web-swinging cavalry's here.
Can I get an autograph?
Wait a long
time.
Doughboy. Rockets! They got rockets! Demons need a vacation or something. Dudes are way too high strung.
Units, we have reports of an attack on an armored vehicle. Additional officers requested near Flatiron.
Demons are still. Gentlemen, that is not how an ATM works. That's not even an ATM! Gearing up for something big.
Hey,
worse than Fisk ever was.
Real talk, guys. The Destroy New York stick is getting old.
That's it. Everyone okay?
Demons fight like men possessed.
Demons are down. Break out the cuffs.
Thanks for the assist, Lennon.
Stay safe out there, officer. There's more where these came from.
So, we installed energy-saving LED billboards all around this area. This station monitors how they're performing. I'm just hoping it saves enough money that Oscorp keeps this program going.
Typical. Oscorp ignored the specs and jacked up the voltage going into the billboards. If I don't fix it, they'll explode. People could get hurt, and it would definitely be the end of this station. I need to use my electric webs to shock the screens into shutting down. And I don't have long to do it. Maybe someday there'll be a billboard of me. That doesn't say menace on it. Someone should really bring back sign painting. Gotta hit each screen individually. I always knew someday they'd weaponize tackiness. Definitely a target-rich environment.
Wait till Mom sees this.
What the?
Explosions would make these ads more interesting. Gotta hit each screen individually. I need to use my electric webs to shock the screens into shutting down. And I don't have long to do it. Someday they'd weaponize tackiness. Maybe someday there'll be a billboard of me. That doesn't say menace on it. Gotta hit each screen individually. Someone should really bring back sign painting. Explosions would make these ads more interesting. Definitely a target-rich environment. Someone should really bring back sign painting.
Lights back. Move
left. I always knew someday they'd weaponize tackiness. Webs to shock the screens into shutting down. I don't have long to do it. Someday they'd weaponize tackiness.
Wow.
Gotta hit each. Phew. Now that the threat's passed, they can adjust the billboards properly. And they did save a lot of money, which seems to be Oscorp's priority, so I bet this station's in the clear. Oh boy! Rockets! They got rockets! Not loving that demons are targeting me now, thing.
All units, 10:30 on an armored car. Suspects are wearing masks. Location is in the vicinity of Devil's shelf. Guess
they lost me.
Reports of shots fired and officers down. Mobilize on Monk Park.
Thank you.
think that's it. Everyone okay? Demons fight like men possessed.
This station analyzes thunderstorms and acts as a failsafe for the others. Now, they're all susceptible to lightning strikes, which would erase their data banks. If they're in danger, they'll automatically transfer their data to Oscorp's servers. Just make sure it works, okay, pal?
There's a storm threatening now, and the automatic transfer isn't working. No time to write code now. I'll have to manually link the research station data hubs. Then I need to go to the top of the Oscorp building and align their receivers. Got it. Now to make more links in the chain. Man, it's getting bad out here. Got it. Uh-oh. The receiver's energy is giving me a positive charge, which means I'm at a high risk for lightning strikes.
My charge is increasing. I gotta move fast or I'll get zapped. More down. Can't stop to celebrate. My costume's insulation can protect me a little, but I can't afford many hits. The receiver's energy is giving me a positive charge, which means I'm at a high risk for lightning strikes.
My charge is increasing.
I gotta move fast or I'll get zapped. Uh-oh. The receiver's energy is giving me a positive charge, which means I'm at a high risk for lightning strikes. My charge is increasing. I gotta move fast or I'll get zapped. That one's set. Scientifically, I know why this is happening. It's hard not to feel like the universe is against me right now. It's like the whole city's one giant bug zapper. Pretty good at this.
time to admire the view. Slow down, I'll be extra crispy. Okay, now I need to get to Oscorp Tower. My charge is increasing. I gotta move faster, I'll get zapped. Gotta aim these away from their satellites and toward each other. did it! And the spider spins a data web. All the research data is going to Oscorp servers. Harry's work is safe. And I can finally get out of this weather.
Hey, Pete. Isn't this for some good news?
Sure. I've already got plenty of the other kind.
I just posted a new article. Oscorp announced Harry's research stations are providing valuable data, so they're fully funding them.
You're kidding. That's great. I just wish we could tell Harry.
He hasn't returned my calls, which is weird. I know how important this is to him.
His mom would be so proud. He really stepped up for her.
You helped a little yourself, Tiger. You're a good friend.
So are you, MJ. And wherever Harry is, he knows that. Can't wait to read the article.
Now, how often do I say Spider-Man should let the police handle crime? At least 6 times a day, and that's on my day off. And for once, that is exactly what happened. When Officer Jefferson Davis stopped a truck full of armed criminals from mowing down innocent bystanders. What about Spider-Man? Where was the city's self-styled champion? Oh, he's the one who started this chase. Right out of an 80s action movie. But it took a real hero to finish it. Thank God Officer Davis was on the scene, and that he saved all those lives in spite of Spider-Man's interference. Jefferson Davis, you have earned the coveted J. Jonah Jameson nod of respect. I just nodded.